Hey guys, sorry I haven't been uploading YouTube videos for the past few days. I've just been very sick the past few days, and I kinda didn't want to upload videos with me being sick. So yeah, but other than that, I thought, hey, why not do a GTA Online video? For some reason, there's no one in the session right now. Oh, and you can kind of tell that by my voice that I have a cold. I will be changing my channel name if I can, because there is another channel, which you probably know, by the name of Orange Juice Games. And I would like to, I wouldn't say honor, but I'd like to respect their channel name. And I don't wanna, like, take their name. So, yeah. So, I really don't know what to do here. So I think I'm just gonna mess around and stuff. Probably, hey, why not, let's just go to Mount Chiliad, okay? Let's do that. Take my ATV. If I still have it, because if I can remember my little play this, and I told him I couldn't, and he destroyed it. No, I don't have it. Do I have my double T? Nope, he destroyed that too. Oh man. Well, I'll take my BMX, but you know, that'll take a really long time. My Cheetah, but I'm at risk for destroying that, because I'm kind of not a great driver. So, you know what, I'll just take this car. He puts, like, the most randomest cars in my garage. Sorry for all the sniffling, I just, like, can't help it. Okay, let me set up waypoints. Up there. Where is this? Where is it? It's got that stupid, the zip line. That's not it. That's it, right there. Okay, it's really far away. Okay. Whoop, I don't really like driving in first person mode because, you know, although it is fun, you know, it's easier to crash, in my opinion, because, you know, it's like real driving. Twitch doesn't archive this, I swear. I'll be mad. Just one hit got me high. I don't know if I should do the Elder Scrolls Online. I mean, that'd be... It wouldn't be tough to do, but I'm already pretty far in that game. And I don't want to start over. Could make another character, but that'd just be too much work. And hey, I got Hatred. But... It doesn't work on my computer because my RAM is 4 gigabytes. This game requires like 6 gigabytes. Hatred. And I'm so mad. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded any videos. I think I might have said that, but for the past week, yeah, I've had a cold and I've had a lot of other stuff to do besides this. But I will be uploading more videos. I don't know if you can record stuff on the Wii U, but I will be getting a Wii U this Thursday. And I have Splatoon. And I think Smash Bros. And new Super Mario... No, Super Mario World. Come on, dude! Get out of the way! Ooh, bitch, get out the way. Let's put a radio on. No, I didn't. bottles in the head of this. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. 12 bottles in the head. Fuck that. You're dead. You're... No, I'm not letting you get away with this. Bruh. Woman. Ah! No! What is wrong with you? Run over a man and he tries to shoot. That's just horrible. Same with you. Just keep driving. Like, at least... You almost hit me. I swear if I could snipe you, if I had good aim. That's okay. If there's people on Mount Chiliad, we'll kill them. Hey, I'm not violent. I just don't, like... People in this really tick me off. Especially the cops, because the cops just ram into you. Like, if they hit you when you're driving, you know this, if you play this like me. If they hit you, then you're wanted, and that's stupid. Let's not listen to rap, let's listen to metal. There's some good, Trevor music. Just kidding. Classic rock. Oh, what's that song? Subliminal, I think. Subliminal. By, they're effing with me. Subliminal messages by... Like the dude, he's Mexican, I think. That's a good song. One of the guys in the band died. I don't know if there's a time limit on Twitch. I don't think there is, but I think the longer the video, the less. It's supposed to archive all your broadcasts, so no matter what, if Twitch doesn't do this, then there's something wrong. No, I don't want to do a stupid glitch match. I've done one before, I won, and I didn't get $10 million. That is bullshite. Oh, this is GTA Next Gen 2. Forgot to put that in the title, but yeah. Oh, that would have been bad. He would. Oh, no! No! You know. Here. Hey dude, what's up? Ah! No! I gotta do that. I'm gonna call the cops on you. I think I may just do that. Yeah. Yeah.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
The police, me?
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
How many idiots in one day?
As many as you can count. None, because you're dead. Hey. Hey cops, I didn't do nothing. That's just strawberry jam, but I spilt all the thing. I was hungry, I was sitting on her windshield because she wanted to talk to me. And I was telling her about my day, and then BAM! Cops shot her in the head! With my strawberry jam. Oh man, you're going too fast. Woo! Oh hey! Oh! Hey, you're not a cop. You can't do that. No, you're gonna go to jail, but they're not gonna arrest you because you killed me and they were trying to kill me, so you were on the airline. You goddamn peanut flicker. Can I spot JFK? I'm just kidding. Horrible joke. Oh, how push of you! I'm just getting my pistol out! Oh wait, the flag gun! That's fun! The flag gun is always fun. It's always fun because it sets people on fire. I'm gonna make this bimbo get out of our car. Him, it's a black man.
Oh, this is fucked up.
I don't wanna, like, be mean, but... hey. Whatever floats his boat. He likes being caught on fire. Is that right, Timmy? Does that feel good? Oh. Looks like we got a burnt one over here. I'm sorry. Hey, stop it! I need to tell you something. Hey! Get back here!
Let's get in the car now! Get away from the poles! He could be the one that's blamed! He could... oh god, let's get that blood off the windshield! Yeah! Told no boy out the street! Oh! What's this for you? What's this? No! That soldier boy, that Superman, that... oh, I love you!
Oh, my tailbone hurts real bad. I'm running through the six with my woes. Counting money, you know how that stuff goes. Riding in my Rari, then I swerve.
This is the part where you said I don't wanna get shot in the face, oh yeah. Gonna get a boss truck.
Right, that robbery did I swear.
It's a raining band.
Okay, that's the end of episode 1 for GTA. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment or a like. And I'll probably upload episode 2 sometime soon.